Hello everyone, this is Zach here from Trip VSA. So today this short video, we're going to look into HMMS in daily chart and hourly chart. Okay, so I think at the moment, if you look into daily chart, obviously they are still in downtrend, but the volume do picks up here very nicely. Okay, with this bar here considered as backholding and price subsequently reverse. Okay, I cannot say it will make a nice reversal yet because needs to have more sound strength bar to do a confirmation. But at the moment, I think if let's say we look into hourly chart later on, it do offer a good area for us to look for short-term trading. Okay, so again, this video here is not to ask you to buy or sell. Okay, we never know what is the price moving forwards, but we only trade when there is an edge, okay, in our side. So by looking into this chart currently, of course, the one that very obvious for me is the gap, okay, from this bar over here, and this is the bar that likely to serve as a resistance. And this is the area that we don't want to see. Is there any uptrust? Okay, like for example here, very close, high volume, but subsequently these two bars over here, including today, is still kind of near spread by low volume. Okay, so of course, we want to see more cluster closes, but cluster closes is best if let's say they are trading above 2040s. Okay, so in daily chart here, definitely it is not a pretty good setup, but like I say, if you open up the hourly charts, I think we want to trade in the shorter time frame, okay? Because the shorter time frame do tell us that there's chance for them to challenge and hit the resistance again, right? Around this area over here. So probably you want to calculate what is your potential support resistance, all right, before you want to place your trades. Okay, so towards the resistance still got around like 20%. Okay, so a few rules that we still apply. First of all, green pentagon, but green pentagon is not enough. We want them to cross above the 2040s. Okay, so this is a sign to tell us that there's a chance for them to go through, okay, certain resistance. Okay, so if I calculate from this bar where they cross, okay, plenty of COC to the top here, you get at least 49 to almost 50%, right? So currently, I think this is like a pullback because at the top here, I don't see any high volume uptrust bar or down bar high volume. Okay, so COC too. Okay, if you realize, if you look into here, there's plenty of COC in this area. Okay, plenty of COC and COC in this area. So I think we do see some COC in this area as well. So of course, for members, if you have attended the masterclass, I suggest you to open up the VF2 because VF actually it detect, okay, pullbacks area more, I can say more sensitive, okay, compared to green pentagon. Green pentagon sometimes will come later after the confirmation. So I think this bar here, if let's say it probably will turn to green pentagon very, very soon, right? But if you look into VF, okay, because this is a pullback setup, so definitely it's suitable to use the VF. So here, over here, we got a nice VF bar, okay, from this candle. So from this VF, right, to here currently is 7%, okay, 7%. So again, like I said, for members, if you have VF, use the VF to time the pullback. If not, you can actually wait for green pentagon for a bear confirmation. Okay, so with this, thank you for watching this video. If you like what we share over here, please click the like buttons in this video and subscribe to this channel.